This is Mr. Konselor, Mr. Barret Salato, yes. Salomon Allen, permanent mission to the UN Human Council. This is live.
Okay.
Myself with my counselor here, Mr. Barret Salato. Yeah.
Good. We had a very successful side event today, so peace to the spoken.
Yeah. Struggle, keep fighting, yeah?
Yes.
And this is Veronica.
Apa?
This is a great Indonesian woman.
Yeah. Ini lagi bikin apa sih?
Live streaming.
Oh.
This is Mr. President of Geneva for Human Rights. Mr. Epogenus Motu, Secretary General of ULMWP, this is Mr. Jeter Ahn from the Justice and Peace Commission of Brisbane. This is the UN.
Future leaders.
Yes.
this is them. Mr. Light. Please, how are you? Good, good.
Thank you very
can you,
much.
Can you give some comment on West Papua, please?
Okay. Yeah, from the Piengo point of view, West Papua is a must. It's very important. We are part of Melanesia. There is a development approach that civil societies use, is that we leave no one behind. It comes from the SDG. So that echoes well with the Vanuatu position, where the Vanuatu leaders say, Melanesia, Vanuatu is not free if Melanesia is not free. Fiji feels the same way. And seeing that happens, it could be happening to us. We were fortunate in a way that we didn't go through that with the British, but we still have a duty to do this for anyone that is going through. Actually, when politics comes in and it makes all this suffering acceptable, that is totally unacceptable with us. I mean, as I said in the presentation, Piengo has a cultural and spiritual approach. So let's say at the end of this job, or when we go home, can we actually lie in bed or sit in our homes and say this is happening but I'm going against it and I'm happy? The ultimate, the final things from the spiritual approach point of view that Piengo takes is that we all get to stand before God in the end. And we can't say sorry because we purposely deny if we are denied. So for Piengo, this is not only a movement, it is not only a solidarity, it is a calling. It is the duty of men to respect and to accord each other dignity and respect. That is what underpins Piengo's work in this area. And we feel sorry for the people of West Papua that we come late, but we would like to give it our best. Thank you. Because Veronica is watching now, I have to terminate my interview.
Sorry.
Okay. And Veronica, can you give some comment on West Papua? Related to the side event.
Hang on. There's some mucus here, there's some food here.
I don't know. What?
Just solidarity.
No, sorry.
Just solidarity messages to Papuan people still, who still struggle.
Yeah, keep fighting for the struggle. Don't be... ya bahasa Indonesia lah.
Okay,
kenapa
okay,
bahasa
okay,
Inggris?
Okay, yeah.
Tetap berjuang untuk kawan-kawan West Papua. Karena... aduh, saya capek.
It's okay.
That's one thing I like about Andy. In the independent party, simple lines.
Mr. Councillor, can you give some comment, solidarity message to West Papua?
Thank you very much. Today, at the margins of the Human Rights Council, the Solomon Islands Permanent Mission, along with the Pacific Island Coalition for West Papua, organized a side event, which is chaired by the Minister of Justice for Vanuatu. And we had a very good panel members, and the present all the presentations went very well. The event was streamed online. We managed to get the media people to do it. It's the first time that we did this in this event, so I'm really happy for this event. There were some missions also in attendance, which is give the raise the profile of the event. So there was some interaction at the end of the session. So I'm really, really glad that in the future we organizing this event, we will definitely do better in inviting more missions to come and attend. I think the highlight of the session was the video that was shown as well to for the audience to see, you know, the real violation of human rights happening in West Papua. So that was really good, you know, giving people the information that most of the international community tend to ignore. But this I'm sure after this event, I think most of the UN members should not ignore the situation in West Papua.
Even China.
Thank you.
Barat ini satu-satunya diplomat Melanesia di Jenewa yang melawan 20 diplomat Indonesia. So yes. And
Veronica was also part of the panel. She gave a brilliant presentation. I really enjoy her presentation, giving a factual evidence of the human rights violation in West Papua as in relation to the human rights convention and all other rights. So that was good. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay. Mr. Adrian, can you give some comment on the human rights situation in West Papua?
Not on the situation in West Papua, because I'm not an expert. I can give comments on the situation in Geneva, because I'm an expert.
Okay.
In Geneva.
Okay. Please.
Now, it is the issue in the United Nations is progressing. It will be slow. But several special rapporteurs have raised the issue. The High Commissioner has raised the issue. Treaty bodies have raised the issues. And more recently, this early warning has changed. The early warning, which was addressed by the Committee on Elimination of Racial Discrimination to the government of Indonesia, about specifically the situation in Papua and not in all Indonesia, Papua. And there has been a second early warning on this, and now the side event and the interventions in the Human Rights Council is an intervention of states. We need the support of states, and the Pacific Islands are making the difference because it takes the lead. And the most vocal countries, the Solomon and Vanuatu have been here for this side event, which was such a success that even the Chinese diplomats came. Yeah? And of course, the Indonesians were there, but they did not reply to the situation. And if they continue not to reply to the abuses, if they continue not to take measures against violations, the Indonesians will lose Papua. They have lost Timor. This is also in the interest of Indonesia to change its policy. And if the diplomats from Indonesia are nice in Geneva, they should now control their military and police in Papua, who are killing people. Full stop. And the issue will continue. But the issue needs to be repeated at every session. That would be my comment. Yeah. Okay?
Thank you, Mr. Adria. Nicholas, my brother, give some comments, solidarity measure to Papuan people inside West Papua.
I prefer be behind the thing, you know.
It's a live streaming, you know.
Yeah, but I say no problem.
So coffee,
coffee.